Hello and welcome to GAPR.com. We are ready with our new exciting course, that is SAP S/4HANA Hybrid Offline Fiori Mobile App Development. This is one course which almost all developers need to get trained to become a full-stack developer. Our training content creators, reviewers, and trainers have put lots of thoughts and ideas to make this course as practical as possible. You will not be disappointed with this training. We can say with pride that we are one of the first to design and curate this course and make it available for all participants. Hybrid offline mobile app development is a niche skill, and not many are aware of this architecture and keywords. We will learn about native mobile apps and hybrid mobile app. We will cover the difference between native and hybrid and the advantages and the disadvantages between the two. What does offline app mean? How is it different? And why do we need offline app? We will cover all these terms in details and get comfortable with the architecture of S/4HANA hybrid offline mobile app development. Creating hybrid offline app needs certain third-party softwares. We will cover in details the steps to install Node.js, Cordova, and Android SDK. Almost all ABAP developers and SAP UI 5 Fiori freshers will not be aware of these tools. Do not worry, our trainer will explain the importance and usages of these softwares in great details. Once we have the softwares in place, we will create our first Cordova app. We will learn about how to add Android and iOS platforms. We'll talk about the different plugins, and then we will build and test our first offline app. If we want to build offline app, then it is imperative that we create an offline database. Do not be surprised. We know building database and other infrastructure is the duty of our DB team or the system admin team. But for offline mobile app, developers have to do this onus. Participants will learn how to set up offline database plugins and set up the network information plugin. Once the plugins are in place, we will create some offline tables and that insert and fetch data to and from the offline tables. Trust us, this will be one interesting session. Once we have the offline database in place, we will create our Fiori app using SAP Business Application Studio or SAP BAS. We will set up the destination and design the UI screen for the application. We will export the app from Business Application Studio and import our SAP Fiori app inside the Cordova application. This will be something new for almost all developers who are creating the hybrid app for the first time. Do not be nervous. Our experienced trainer will handhold you and help you at every steps. And our specially designed assignments and solutions will also help you boost your confidence. We have designed the UI screen, but how will the app perform CRUD operations? You guessed it right. We need OData and REST APIs for the client side or the front end to talk to the server or the back end. We will learn how to connect the OData service and REST APIs. We will do the GET and POST operations with offline mode. Yes, even when you are not connected to the server or in our case, SAP system, you can still use the offline apps. After this, it will be high time we introduced you to the concepts of offline sync. Yes, it literally means syncing the operations performed by offline app with the server once it is online. This will surely be exciting. If you thought the exercises and classes done till now were interesting, then you will love the next unit of this training. We will now build the APK file for Android users. You need to make your application know that it will be used in Android phones or devices. We will generate .apk file. We will change the app icon, set a splash screen, and publish the APK. You will surely love this class. Once we made our app Android ready, then why should the Apple device or the iOS devices be left behind? You guessed it right. Next unit of the training will cover how to build IPA file for iOS users. We will learn how to set up Xcode, how to generate IPA file, how to set app icon, and then set splash screen for iOS. Till date, you might have downloaded and installed Android and or iOS apps. By the end of Unit 8, you would have created your own apps for both Android and iOS devices. Does it not sound fun? SAP Business Technology Platform, or SAP BTP, is the future. So we cannot ignore SAP BTP. Our trainer will clarify the concepts of SAP BTP mobile services. He will explain the BTP MDK, that is Mobile Development Kit. And then he will also help the participants build an offline app in SAP BTP. There are lots of concepts and hands-on to be done during the entire training period. On the last session, we will use all our learnings and build an end-to-end offline application for a real business use case. We are confident you would be project ready after this detailed deep dive course on S4HANA Hybrid Offline Fiori Mobile App Development Training. Let us look into some important date, time, and other information. The first day of the training is on January 8, 2022 at 7:30 a.m. IST. This time is GMT plus 5.5 hours. So if you are in Europe, Africa, or West Asia, you might not be able to join the live classes. This time suits better for participants from Indian subcontinent, East Asia, Australia, New Zealand, North and South America. The payment of fee and enrollment process should be complete by 3rd of January 2022. The link to enroll for this training and pay the course fee is in the description section of this video. Each class will be around 2.5 hours and the whole course will be around 25 hours. For some reasons, if you are not able to join the live classes some days, do not worry. Recordings of the class will be provided after every live session and participants will have lifetime access to these recordings. The S4HANA 1809 server access will be provided till February 28, 2022. The server access is included in the training fee and you do not need to pay anything extra for it. Also, there is a prerequisite for this course that you need to have prior knowledge of SAP UI5 development. We will not cover the basic JavaScript and SAP UI5, and this course is not for freshers in SAP UI5 and Fiori. If you still have any queries, questions, feel free to WhatsApp us at +1 251 727 9273 or email us at mail@gmail.com or mail@jpyard.com. Wish you all happy holidays and a healthy new year. Thank you very much. Stay safe and see you live on the training day.